feel like a 27.
You don't feel like you're...
I got stuck in a time warp at 27.
27 is a good time. But you said earlier, you said something about, you know, you architected your life to be wealthy.
No, you made a mistake. I never went after money. I don't think about money in that sense. I think now what I'm saying is once you have wealth, you have to think about your life differently.